Question number one.
Pastor Randy Skeet, I thank you for praying for my family. I have a question. Is playing video games wicked in the sight of God? Also, if one would play video games, would he or she go to heaven? And is it a sin? I hope you can answer my question.
All right, I'll try. I would imagine that came from a youth, a young person, a teenager, and I'm always delighted when I get questions from teenagers. I've gotten a few prayer requests from very young people, and I wish they'd come and see me so I could spend some time with them and pray. Whenever you decide to engage in an activity that takes up your time, which is not really your time, it's God's time, you must ask yourself the question, is this the best way to use the time that God has given to me? And the fundamental principle to keep in mind is found in Philippians chapter 4, verse 8. Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, honest, just, good report, lovely, if there be any virtue, if there be any praise, think on these things. Is this the way Jesus would have me use my time? Is there something else I can do? Time is an extremely precious commodity to God. If you lose your health, you can get it back. If you lose your money, you can get it back. If you lose a relationship, you can get it back. Time cannot be recovered. There are people who have regretted wasting time. Now, God has promised that he will try to make up the years the locusts have eaten, but that's not the same thing as having used time properly in the first place. So if you want to spend hours playing video games, ask yourself, is there something else I could be doing with the time that God has given to me? And I hate to use the word, what would Jesus do sort of thing, but it's very legitimate. Can you see a 13-year-old Jesus wasting time flashing through video games? Can you really see Jesus at 13 and 12 doing that? No. At the age of 12, you read Luke chapter 2, verse 48 to verse 50. Jesus knew exactly what he was about. And he was in church explaining the Bible to some doctors. And he knew his Bible so well, the doctors could not answer him. How was that possible? Not because he was the Son of God, because he took time to learn the word of his Father. Spend your time doing that which is profitable for you now and in the years to come.
Thank you.